Sandusky Bay Conference semifinals. This is the River and Bay. This is going to be semifinal one.
Riley Ross from St. Mary's, Chase Nelson from Lakota. That contact for the 25 semifinals. Contact, Matt Owens, 3. 125 semifinal. Kate Russell from Oak Harbor and Marcus Medina from Edison. That's man number 3. In the hole. 125 semifinal. In the hole on man number 1. 126 semifinal. Kate Crawford from Hope Alive and Hunter Brewery from Huron. That's in the hole on 126 pound semifinal.
Both the elbow!
In the hole, man number 2. 126 pound semifinal. Connor Roberts from Willard and Tyler Davis from Oak Harbor. In the hole on man number 3. 128 pound semifinal. Casey Barnett from Edison. Case Paul from Lakota. That's in the hole on man number 3, 138 pound semifinal. In the hole on man number 1, 145 pound semifinal. Kate Peterson from Oak Harbor and Jacob Bentley from here. That's in the hole on man number 1, 145 pound semifinal.
Behind. Keep going. Keep working. Drive. Keep going.
In hole on man number two, 152.5 semifinals, Connor Smith from Gibsonburg and Jill Ortiz on the home run off. That's in the hole on man number two, 152.5 semifinals.
Yeah!
Noah and Mason Newell from Kira. That's Tina Holt and Matt on the three. 175 semifinals.
Thank you.
semifinal. Here in Lindsay from O'Carver and Bryce Lowe from Pittsburgh. That's in the hole of man number three, 195-pound semifinal.
Here it is.
Keep going. Finish. Keep going.
in the hole on mat number one, 285 pounds, semifinal. Young Chiefs, Paul Barber, and Jack Sparrow, Adam Anderson. That's in the hole on mat number one, 285 pounds, semifinal.
Thank you.
2007 final, Lee Hoo from Hopewell Lobby and Owen Miller from Old Carter. That's in the hole on mat number 3, 132 pounds on my final.
Yeah.
Davis, Myers, Paul Clayton. That's in the hole on man number one. 150 pound weight.